All right. Welcome back to another episode of Starfield's Let's Go to Space Adventure, and welcome to episode 19. All right, let's go. Let's start the show. Let's go live. Everything's lined up. Perfect. All right. I'm not sure. I'll check my weapons real quick before we land on the planet. But right now we're on relevations. We're coming from the last time, or from yesterday's live stream, the last episode. Had an aerial space fight with the emissary and the hunter. So I kind of went against both of them. Let's see. I got a bunch of ammo, some healing items. I'm ready for a long fight, because I know I'm going to be fighting both of them. Found me a mag sniper. That one looked cool. Okay. We got our backup. We got the revenant. I really would love to use. Let's see. Which one of these crippling deals damage to next attack after hitting the target's limbs? Has a chance to knock down enemies. Maybe this one. Over the Tesla, the one with the... But it has incendiary and electrical rounds. How much this one holds them? 32. I think this was 20. And they both have a large magazine. I think this one had the extended mag, double the capacity. Let's see if we get lucky. And do we have any... Oh, we got 3 skill points. Oh, what am I doing? I need more for beam rifle. Oh, that's for ballistic weapons. I need them for energy reload. Oh, can I get the... I still need 5 more ships for the... Talk about having some perk points and not be able to use them, the ones I really need. Outposts, special projects I could go for them. Craft exotic manufacturing components and industrial workbench. Would that allow me to create adhesives? I need adhesives. Or is that under chemistry? Does this actually count as a particle? Yeah, it says particle beam pistol. Okay, I'm getting carried away. So let's land this bad boy on the planet. Looks like we're going for the buried temple. We'll see how crazy this mission gets.
That's new.
I love how there's a couch there. Let's see, let's take a quick power nap, get that XP bonus. I think I ran out of tea.
Remember when I said I loved to be close to you? Now you know exactly what I meant.
Do I have a place to cook food? I can't remember. Got a science, living quarters. Oh, here's the workshop, infirmary.
Yes?
galley. Can you make alien? I was hoping to make alien tea. I don't have any distilled water. Can I make distilled water?
I see what you put together there.
Should bump up emotional security with 15% XP gain, alien T with another 2% within 15 minutes, so on that clock. So let's go down below and out to landing day. Let's go. Ready to do some work, Vasco? Get inside before we get frostbite. Holy snap, somebody came in here and wiped out the eclipse. We're gonna gain. I'm trying to find some ammo and health packs. And we've got plenty of credits.
Well,
credits map pack.
I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Nope. Digipack. Frag. Okay, when they line up ammo, health aids, weapons, like this is definitely going to lead up to a boss fight. Inferno mine. I'm doing my strongest not to pick up extra weapons and armor. Reporting some of the game. skills from different clones. For the frostbite.
I didn't stock up on junk.
I'm not stocking up on junk. I'm stocking on healing items and ammo. That's definitely what I need. I just burned through 200 plus rounds. Man, I may have to switch the minigun. I really wanted to use my particle beams. Let's see, do you throw grenades?
Don't
seriously, what kind of energy blast just leaves him in skin marks? See, we got 37 digipicks. By Beowulf. That's a scope. That's why I did bring that. Oh, landmines. Base card. You guys got I need particle beam ammo back in. almost missed the store screen. Novice. How's that supposed to work? Oh, I see.
That lock. Click is so satisfying, isn't it?
These guys are jumping part of a beam. Guys up here. Got laser cartridges, modifier Orion. Still water credits.
Don't leave any of that behind.
Let's see. Let's see if we can swap to a different weapon. Okay, we got boom boom. Light fuse, heavy fuse. May have to go shotgun. It's the only one I have that's particle beam that uses heavy. Haven't found a good a disruptor, the Nova Blast disruptor. Good. instant. Have that. See if we can drop some good legendaries. Go back to protected. Go normal again. Looking for cherry. Sparkling water and take all the hidden items we can. And credits. I swear they put the benches too close to the lockers. Advanced Star Roamer spacesuit, physics, energy. Wow, that actually has a lot more protection than what I got on.
haven't seen a lock picked that easily since I traveled with Vladimir Saul.
Oh, hell yeah. Send this mannequin. Deep mining. Bear mannequin.
Any troubles you need to share? Dropping off a few choice.
Doors locked. Anything out here? No special keys to pick up.
Find anything useful?
Furniture credits. then we're just staying on. Another anomaly.
Why would anything go wrong? Shouldn't we?
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Hello to my laser shotgun. Of an angle. it. Recalibration for the front settings for the turrets. Big bang. Does that do more damage than the one I got? Sixty-three to 235, and this one has 122 physical with 359. Energy. That door after we see we got everything cleared.
This is an active industrial site. Warning,
this now
I am programmed to prioritize the completion of my tasks over the safety of nearby humans.
Happen right in mind to destroy all those rollers just to get the particle and laser ammo off of them. Bit of a third floor here. Got a particle beam rifle that's an anti-personnel. That could be useful, but I have low ammo for the light fuse. Let's check our weight. 224 at 320. Good.
I'm sure we had something we can use.
snow globe. Oh, that's pretty annoying. Admit that took longer than I wanted it to be. Credits, digital pick, Furious Event Shoddy. Check the corners. Credits, more healing aids, space tracker. Limits. I'm sending off the site per ultraviolet protocols. You need to get a courier to the client immediately. There's no way this is a coincidence. Something's happening. Another anomaly up ahead.
Visitors. Welcome. What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine. But you get what I mean. I'm impressed. How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief, an opportunist, a liar. It's more than credits that the Unity will demand of you. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards!
Let's see another one. Specialized calibrated solos, small by maelstrom. I'm gonna take the outfit too. Collector's outfit, private key quarter. Oh, it's just 8. Long barrel ergonomic grip. Ignition B fully automatic. Oh, that's why it's fully automatic and has 8 energy.
Come on, you can make it. Barely stepped on the juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No. I'll pour one out to the blackest sea for you, Rook.
Okay, Valamir, don't forget, but hello.
What the? Crix's ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? Multiple universes? You're a visitor jumping through the gates of space and time?
Exactly.
Sure, if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain, but okay, I get your meaning. Well, ghost from the other side, I'll keep what you said rolling around in my head for a spell. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit. I just lost a friend.
Some carvings.
Might as well take what we can.
Ooh, rapid modifier, refined micro gun. Coachman. Grenades up the wazoo. There's the heavy ammo I needed. Snap. Yeah, there's gonna be a major boss fight. Look at all this ammo.
I'm here for you, my love. If you have any gear you want.
Let's see. She has that laser rifle. She could use this with one of the life views. and that use... Oh, I got stolen ammo too. What did that use? Light fuse ammo? Light fuse.
I'll be counting the minutes to our next chat.
Part of me is like, use your brain, do a hard save. Get one. Okay. Just push it all the way open. I'll see you in a bit. Have fun. Storage box.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
It looks like these eclipses just went in. This is Black Elbow. Oh, it's an outfit.
Always. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Oh, I should have done this before entering. Neither of you are stopping me. You're both obsessed with the artifact. The universe is better off without you two. Speech. Stop this, both of you.
Let's not wait.
Quit teleporting. Had to heal. I had him dead to rights. Hell, I even healed. Oh, we gotta tell him we gotta start from the beginning and all that. explosive canisters. Health check, good. Not fair, it's close to canister. The humidifier. Blast disruptor. don't know what alternate universe they just dropped this into, but I'm looting it. People ask me, why you put her in the dancer's outfit? I can tell the difference because I had a feeling that I used them against me. Your companion with the dupes. Now, what's going on?
Look at them. What a damn waste. We could have learned so much from them.
Artifact Omega, Artifact Pyro, Artifact. I don't know, pronouncing that with Zai, or that's 11. Eternity Gate? Legendary Particle Beam Rifle, Skip Shot, Every four shot fires two projectiles at once, hand loading volatile rounds that are designed to pack a bigger punch but aren't stable and can fail on occasion, and anti-personnel plus 10% damage against humans. Mods, let's see, long barrel, recon sight, short scope, focus nozzle, tactical mag and overclock, frag, heavy fuse. That was on the emissary. Let's see, we got Delta, Espeon, Gamma, Kappa, Obsidian? I haven't seen that word before. Mitigated violence. Legendary laser. Oh my god, 139. Let's see. Frenzy. Small chance to frenzy a target. Radioactive. Randomly deals radioactive damage and demoralized target. Instigating. Deals double damage to targets with full health. Oh. That is nice. Long barrel. Recon. Reflex sight. Stealth laser. Stability stock. Large battery and amplifier. I wonder if that's... No, I don't think this will come full auto. But damn. They're both nice. Artifact move. We've got now build the armor lay on your ship. Optional, talk to your friends before you leave.
So this is it. This armillary can finally be assembled. And the Starborn assure that something will happen on the other side. Something that will make us like them. Funny. I thought after all this time I'd be screaming in excitement to jump into the unknown, but I feel like I'm hesitating. That's not what I mean, but I love you, too.
I love their skill perks for each invisible character or sidekick you have.
Another universe.
That their patches on their spacesuits resembles that.
It won't be ours, even if it is. We both know that one of us is going to let curiosity win out. Eventually, it's who we are. But I wouldn't mind pretending one universe is enough. For a little while, at least.
Board.
A moment, Captain. It appears Constellation's current mission is at its end. It is customary to offer congratulatory statements. Thank you.
If I were sentient, I am sure I would be feeling a great sense of pride and increased social connectivity to you. I hope the process of becoming Starborn is done without causing any physical trauma. But given the unknown physiological requirements of crossing universes, that seems unlikely. Given that the Starborn encounters have so far not included any robots, the safe assumption is that I will need to remain behind. If we do not see each other again, goodbye, Captain. From a statistical standpoint, you have been an unusually effective member of this team.
Nobody in the living quarters, science, workshop, infirmary.
Our journey seems to be coming to an end. So, the unity awaits. I'm not as afraid as I thought I would be. Stepping away from the world you know to a better place. Constellation has given me a home, and I will always be grateful. But I also feel ready. Do you think we will see each other after the unity? Will we even recognize each other if we do? I do too. But the emissary makes me doubtful.
The emissary's dead.
They are both the person we lost and someone else entirely. If we do not see each other again, then this is goodbye. I am proud that I was present for this journey.
For once, they're both in the cockpit.
Always knew we could pull this off. Finally, these new universes won't know what hit them. Forget about the Starborn and the Hunter. It's Barrett and company from here on out. Oddly enough, still not the strangest thing I've seen in the universe. Look, if this is it, are we doing this or not talk, then stop right there. We're doing this. The multiverse waits for no one. Yeah, that's why I said it first. See you on the other side.
Hey, Dusty. If you're ever thinking to yourself, ah, I could really listen to Barrett's dulcet voice right now.
I can't believe I get to stand near you, breathing the same air. Let me know if you want to talk some more.
Alright, let's do a hard save at this point. You completed the whatever that thing's pronounced. Once you power up your grav drive, you'll jump into Unity. Remove the arm link from your ship if you need to grav jump to anywhere else. Well, time to go beyond. thought I talked to the friends on the ship. The other half are still in Constellation on the lodge.
What's next on the agenda? Saving the world? Saving the galaxy?
I'm having an out-of-body experience.
You made it. I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. Eternity.
Shit, my character actually has a voice.
Infinite only exists. Touching it makes no difference. I am as much you as you are part of everything. All points connect to here. When a star is born or dies, its existence beats through the heart of this place, the Unity. I have seen all you are, have been, and could be. Do you feel like you've lived a good life? Is there anything you regret? That's good. You'll need that clarity for what comes next. In order to become Starborn, you must give the universe one last thing. Yourself. That intangible part of you, that something that makes you unique amongst the infinite, will explode like a supernova. A part of you will fuse with the essence of this universe, while another part leaves it behind forever. Do you understand what I mean? This one final leap will change this universe forever, even as you leave it behind. Unknowingly, you just answered your own questions. For who creates things but creators? That is what they have been named throughout the endless circle of time. Are they one or many? Human or alien? Terrestrial or celestial? One day, you might even meet the creators. But not this day. As for the why, so that you could ask that very question. So that you could stand before me for time immemorial and delve into the mysteries of the unending cosmos. Much like the death of a star creating new kinds of matter, so will part of your being become fused with the Unity itself. That part is what becomes Starborn and crosses into the multiverse. Through your eyes, it will be as if waking up from a dream. Walk into the Gate of Light, and you will become Starborn. Everything will vanish, and you will awaken somewhere else.
Somewhere else?
But that isn't your only potential destiny. You could turn around, walk away from the Unity until the stars fade away, and you will wake up on your ship, in your universe. You could live out the life you have. I've enjoyed speaking to you once again. All of you. Every version that is here in the Unity right now. Go out into the stars. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving, as the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time. By defeating both the Hunter and the Emissary, the path to the Unity in this universe is left for the people of the settled systems to discover on their own, uninterrupted by powerful Starborn.
What happened here?
By thwarting Ron Hope's schemes but sparing his company, Hope Tech becomes a humbler organization. They return to their traditional values, making honest starships for hardworking people. Admiration for those working tough jobs grows throughout the Free Star Collective. Ambitions centered around wealth decline.
That's good to know.
The Constellation membership, who stays behind will in time, publish their data about the discovery of the artifacts, Starborn, and the Unity. Space exploration across the settled systems is given new life as people search for hope out there in the stars. The resurrection of the Asili species leads to a massive reduction in Terramorph attacks across the settled systems. At the same time, the need to spread the Asili's far and wide increases cooperation between all the factions. Belief in the UC as the diplomatic leader of the settled systems grows.
I wish I could run in this.
The Gate of Light will take you to another universe. Or, simply walk away until the stars fade, to return to your ship. Your lover, Sarah Morgan, eventually chooses to be reborn herself. Your commitment to each other bolsters all relationships in the settled systems. Marriages blossom, more children are born who want to be explorers. Your work with UC Systef against the Crimson Fleet is a triumph of law over greed. The UC establishes greater security throughout the settled systems. Travelers throughout the stars will be safer.
Yeah, I could do a save here. That way we can see if we walk into eternity or go until the stars fade away.
You can return to your universe if you wish.
Nah, we press on. We're exploring the unknown.
Although you leave this universe behind, a new universe awaits you. Who will you be in this one? What choices will you make?
Seriously, for the game that's been out for a while, there's only 4% of people have done one giant suit. I wouldn't blame him just chilling in the first universe. was awesome. Can we skip it? Those people that actually put, there we go, we got to skip. Starborn, this is what you begun or became. A being who has touched the infinite. Your story is over, but it begins anew. This universe and countless others. You remember all you have learned, your positions, and everyone you knew have been left behind. Explore this new universe and all it offers, and perhaps take another trip through the Unity. Seriously? Anti-ballistic, negative 15% incoming physical damage from ranged weapons, hacker, plus 2 max auto attempts that can be bank while hacking. Oh, that's nice. She actually goes with the skill set I had with the cyberneticist. Mechanized, plus 40% carry capacity and balance boost pack. I guess since the boost pack's built into the armor. It's all one set, right? There's no extra helmet or anything. I want to go back to my old universe. I like my stuff and ships and everything I got on there. Good thing we still have a save. Let me go back to that. Because hell, I have to redo everything for the ship building. Back into him. that's the door.
Does it take standard? You know what? We'll figure it out. Sure. How about it?
Hey, I got the Frontier back too. Has an A-class reactor, jump of 30s. Solar flare beam, gravity torpedo, only two weapons.
I'm sure you can find something you'll...
Rambler, Galileo. This is the one I used to make the Class C version of the Normandy 2. I guess this is New Game Plus. Well, that was pretty awesome. I might as well bring it to an end. I'll take a break. Probably go back and load up, dismember that, and I could do the ship builds. Because a lot of people were asking about the Normandy versions I've done. And yeah, I want to do a class for each, for the A, B, and C class. Hopefully people will like it. But for now, let's see. Batteries. Hopefully the mouse hasn't died yet. Okay, I'll bring it to an end and do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below, leave a like, don't forget to share the video, I really appreciate you. Catching that replay back on my YouTube channel, you know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every time. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.